Start with the magic circle. And chain 2. This chain 2, it won't be counted as a stitch, and for this whole pattern, the starting chain 2, it won't be counted as a stitch. Now make 12 double crochets in the circle. Once you're done, pull up this loop to close the gap and make a slip stitch on top of this first double crochet, this one. Next on, start with chain 2. Again, this won't be counted as a stitch. Now make 2 double crochets in each and every stitch. Start the next stitch in the same stitch and take this yarn along with the working yarn. One more stitch in the same stitch. That's 2 double crochets. Now continue with 2 double crochets in each and every stitch. Once you reach the end, make a slip stitch on top of this first double crochet. In total, you should have 24 stitches. Next round, make 5 double crochets in this first stitch. One single crochet in the same stitch. That's the first you have made. Now in the next 5 stitches, make 1 slip stitch in each stitch. Now in the next stitch, repeat the same as this first year. 5 double crochets in the next stitch. And the last 1 single crochet in the same stitch. That's the second year made. Now make 1 slip stitch in each stitch around. Once you reach then, make a slip stitch into this first stitch and weave off your yarn. I hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.